If you win the Miss Gay Asia UK tonight, what contribution would you give back to your country and why?
Well, winning Miss Gay Asia tonight is a big contribution to my country. Anyway, if I win, then I always tell the people out there to always have safe sex. But if I lose tonight, I'll give all the warmest good regards and the best wishes to the winner. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Malaysia. And now our candidate number 9, Miss Taiwan Charmaine. Miss Taiwan, can you tell us what you are doing at the moment?
I'm an executive secretary at present.
It's an executive secretary. Would you like to pick up your question, please? And the question is, if there's one thing that you are dissatisfied with about yourself, how would you change it and why?
To be honest with you, I'm quite happy and independent with myself. This is what God made me, and I'm very, very grateful for it. And I wouldn't change it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
really enjoying it.
I'm sure everyone else is enjoying it too. Okay, well, there's only one option left. So you have to stick with this one. If you are in a situation where you have to choose between your long-time best friend and a boyfriend, who would it be and why?
Well, it depends on the situation, I think. For example, my best friend and my boyfriend. They are both in the rival tab. Waiting to be rescued. Then you take who it will be. I think I'll choose neither of them. You know what? Because if they can't rescue themselves, I don't think they are man enough for me.
She's 20 years old, her hobbies are singing, traveling, and her ambition is